Throughout the city, we have many organizations helping people who are awaiting trial post bail, but it's time for a more permanent solution. When a person can't post bail, they go to what's called pre-trial detention. However, hasn't it always been innocent until proven guilty? So why are these people being punished and deprived of their liberty just because they can't come up with the money?